Today we come to mark the renewal of the building in Judea and Samaria. For 10 months, Jews could not build in this land. We discriminated our brothers and sisters. Today we finish with that, and we tell to the Prime Minister, be strong. We know there is a lot of pressure coming from the White House. Be strong. The people of Israel are behind you. You committed to build, and now we are doing it here in Judea and Samaria.
Yeah, I'm telling you, come on, man.